Hi, this is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com, and my husband ordered a gift for me that came in the mail today. You'll never guess. 9,000 ladybugs. Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed. And you can just see all their little feet sticking out of the bag. That is gross. You see the little feet sticking
out? That's not gross. There's more than 144 in there.
Anyway, the reason we got them is we needed something that was organic and natural to take care of some of the aphids that are growing on our current bushes right now. And after doing some research, we decided it would be ladybugs. So what we're going to do is cool them off for now because they're all warm and been packaged for who knows how long. And then in the evening, we're going to spray the currant bushes with water so they're nice and moist. And that's when you release them at night on the bush that's having the problem. So then hopefully they'll stay there or maybe fly over to other plants that also have a problem.
Now, could you put them on raspberry bushes and tomato plants?
You could put them on
white flies. Would they take care of white flies?
They probably would, yes.
Okay.
But for sure they like aphids, and that's where they'll be headed this evening. So it'll be fun. But in my other research, it said keep them cool in the refrigerator until you're ready to release them. So at least they should be in the cool house because it's almost, it's in the mid-80s now. So to be continued
this evening.
In the cool of the evening. All afternoon, we've had the ladybugs in the refrigerator, and they were not moving at all. Now it's evening time, and we know that we're supposed to water the bush or the plants before you put them out, and you put them out in the evening so they don't fly off before they realize what a dandy little meal we have for them. So we've watered now, and you're supposed to put them down low because they're going to climb up. Come on out, guys. This is your new home. I don't think they want to come out. There we go. Can you see them?
Yep.
Okay, let me get some over here. I bet you're thirsty. Okay, put some over here. Put some over here. Now, we've wet the tomato bush where I've noticed that there were some white flies and some aphids. So I'm going to sprinkle a little bit on there. Well, at least you can see them over here. I don't want to put too many there because I don't think there were that many. Okay, get back in. Get back. Get back. Get back. Okay. On to the raspberries. I don't want to squeeze anybody. Into the raspberries you go. Your thing. Got lots of them left. Let me get around the other side. Now, this is our trumpet vine that we also knew had aphids. So we've sprayed it, and now we are going to sprinkle. These guys are ready to go. Chomping at the bit, so to speak. Put some right here where you can see. They are definitely active. See them? Mm-hmm. Let me out, let me out. Okay, now this is about 4,500, and for the rest of these guys, I'm just going to leave the open bag so they can crawl out on their own. Don't crawl on me. Don't crawl on me, I said. There. They'll be able to get out of there easily. Okay.
So, what did you learn about ladybugs today?
Well, I've learned that when they come, you need to put them in the refrigerator because they're very active. And then in the evening, you need to let them go after you've sprinkled. And then hopefully they will find enough food that they'll continue their life cycle and their larvae will eat the aphids as well as they will. So, here's hoping.
So what are you going to do with the 4,500 still in the fridge?
Well, in a couple of days, you're supposed to release some more. So we'll see how these have done. And then if we find other places in the yard that need some more, we'll sprinkle them there.
And what if I get hungry?
Then you have to come out and you have to pick some raspberries after you push the ladybugs off of them.
Oh, okay.
As you can see them. Look, they're crawling around happily. Probably getting drinks after being so thirsty in their little foodless bag.
Yeah, it's interesting how it came in a box with holes at both ends, and I thought, oh my goodness, I hope they knew what they were shipping.
Oh, they've done it before. This is a long practiced way of getting rid of harmful insect pests. So, we'll see. We've tried it. Bye for now.